This may very well be the driest person on Earth.